perform there. I want to perform everywhere, but any outdoor amphitheater, it's literally lit up and cool. Hell yeah. I mean, the church is right in front of it, and it would be blasphemous to have a bitch like me, but it's giving blasphemy, honey. Blasphemy. Not blasphemy. Okay, so cute, love the ring, love the nails, love the hair. Two Haimunis today were like, oh, your style, so good. So, yeah, I think I'm doing something right when the Haimunis are like, go off, bitch. You know? I'm on the Mapo Bridge. I don't know the name of this island, but it's a nature reserve, nature preserve. I wish I could go there and plant seeds. Well, I guess they don't need me there. I'm sure there's trash that washes up, and I would love to pick up the trash. With other cuties picking up the trash. It's gonna probably start raining soon. Just documenting my existence out in public. I generally don't feel safe recording when I'm outdoors, just because I like to keep my wits about me. My therapist said there is a word for that, and it's called hypervigilance. And it really does resonate, that word and the definition, and just being, ooh, I feel drops. I'm gonna get some food while I'm out, stomp about, stomp around. I didn't bring my umbrella, so I'm gonna hoof it to Tum Tum's Coffee and get a pretzel, and then head back to my apartment, dance and record some more videos, and eat and do some Hangul homework. So I'm gonna do that, but I just wanted to document that I'm really cute today. I'm really cute today. You can't see the fit, you can't see the nails. The way that God intended, in the good sunlight. Not in the darkness with the demons, but here we are. In the dark. Gonna drink some sips of water and then be on my way, but bijous, bijous, chon.